Why is it necessary to bind a mummy with bandages? 1. The mummy being tied up is a step in the making of the mummy. The Egyptians firmly believed that the man will come back to life, so the body is preserved while he is sleeping. 2. The mummy is an empty shell of the body wrapped in bandages that can ensure the body's integrity and play a protective role. 3. The body looks very scary after the treatment, so it would be wrapped in bandages with some jewelry ornaments to make it presentable.